first. Welcome.
My name is Antonio. I'm an ex-private homeowner in transition, homeless. Proposition bill. Sometimes when you're not able to enter a legislative hearing, the ballot created you venue, your voter registration ballot or such said policy. Sometimes such venues are disregarded and you don't want to deal with someone of a different demeanor or alternate Connecticut. There's the problem of signature releases, the vouchers, the schedules, invoice letters, returns. You have appeal and writs for yearly abbreviation letters, sub policies, B policies, descendants, inventories, IDs, registered parties, sub parties. It's one of those annuals that, sometimes you come across a calendar and the calendar just doesn't match. Recognition, ID, hosting you, February, Democrat, hosting ledger, alternate policy contracting ledgers, CU ledgers, free, tire notifications. A lot of us don't have, access to internet, we don't have access to our mail. Some of us are under, some sort of voucher or a denial, at denial. It's not our fault. Sometimes it's an unidentified signature, even or otherwise. Some of us, we're waiting a letter, or we're waiting a ballot, or even a return receipt, or a letter, right? Some of us are on a census schedule, there's past year after year after year. Discolor, non-liable, non-liable, or otherwise. Extra policies, we don't meet the requirements. We're illiterate, we're not literate, or we're not at ACE, right? Licenses, permits, affairs, consensuals, disconsensuals, walk-ins, attenuary, CGU, subbriefs, some of us are just not wanting to continue or talk or even deliberate affiliation or defiliation, I remember the last time I was here, it was like 14-15 or 15-14, and I just don't get it, sometimes there's a subtire, sometimes there's nobody. When you go to file for, application or otherwise or some sort of assistance, let alone, say the word assistance. Security policies, admissions, entry, de-entry, reserves for judiciary or someone to talk to, a lot of us, we're under the bull gallery, we're under the such said place of regard, we're expected to be at par, we're expected to be of lingual or town or whatever. Notary and candidate and candidacy, how am I supposed to sit and know who's a Republican, who's a Democrat, or who's with the city, or who's a private charity, or a private vendor, or whatever, sometimes when we sit around and we look for, not a handout, a recruit, or not even a recruit, or another attendee, or an attorney, or some sort of tire, transportation is like the biggest one. Not housing, but somewhere temporarily to work other than just, the library or yourself or some sort of private business corporate or some corporate. The thing is
thank you for your testimony today. I appreciate your time. Do we have any questions of this witness?
Not sure.
Yeah. Yes.
Just to remind folks, thank you, Madam Chair, we're giving folks 3 minutes to make sure that everybody gets an opportunity to speak. And thank you, Madam Chair, for being thoughtful in that decision. And so that's the reason why the chairwoman interrupted you. But thank you for your testimony. Is there any questions for this witness?